understanding where those pieces fit and the strengths and weaknesses of each of the tools in those layers is what we need to continue to work on in our own organizations. Because some tools just may not fit right for what we want. But understanding where they fit in the overall architecture is key.